You want to pick your fig when the neck is soft. And the neck is not necessarily the stem. The stem is a hard, fibrous thing that was a part of the tree that you don't really necessarily want to eat. This is not really all that good to eat. So you don't want to eat the stem. What you're looking for is right below the stem is this portion of the fig that should be soft. And the fig ripens from the bottom up. So if the neck is soft, the top of the fig, then you know the entirety of the fig is going to be ripe. It's kind of the opposite with strawberries, in that strawberries will ripen from the top down. So you have to wait till the bottoms of the strawberry has turned red and has turned perfectly ripe before you can get them and make sure that they're perfectly ripe. Now, another thing that there's a common misconception on is actually the latex within the fig. And all figs, let me just tell you guys, all figs have this latex within them. This is the carbohydrates that is produced through photosynthesis. So you need this carbohydrate, you need the sap, and actually the sap goes into the fig when it's not ripe. And it actually adds some sugar content, some bricks. Some of those carbohydrates go into the fruit, and that energy is then being directed towards the fruit. But as the fig ripens, the more and more ripe it gets, the less and less sap there will be. And the sap is not pleasant here, guys. So if you're not really familiar with the latex within figs, you don't want to get it on your skin. It can cause burns. It actually gives me these burns, and then it turns into blisters. And I can usually catch it if I see it on my skin. I actually have a beginning of one right here. I can then put some hydrocortisone on this, and it really decreases that inflammation from the burn, and I'll be okay. It also can kind of burn your mouth and burn your lips. So you don't want to get this stuff in your mouth. You don't want to get this anywhere on your skin. So if you're picking your figs too soon, what you'll inevitably see is actually some sap, white sap that comes from the stem. Just when you pick the fig off, you can see some sap that's flowing from the stem. You may even see some in the neck, and you may even see some, depending on how early you picked it, throughout the entirety of the fig. And it can really ruin somebody's experience, at least their first experience of eating figs.